As you saw just now, it's Selby who leads the head-to-head 11-6, and he's actually won the last three. Not in the domestic tournaments. Lost to an amateur, James. He's continued to have plenty of success. But there's no doubt he would like. He hasn't won a UK-based title since his third world
Foul.
Oh, he's missed the red. Caught the pink. It's not really relevant.
Foul.
This time he's hit the red, but way too thick. So it's a rather scrappy opening frame. One-year ranking list. In frame two, a couple of safety errors from Selby. £25,000 and ranking points to the winner is again. Got it right second time. Will probably win the match as well. Point this season. That's terrific cueing from Selby with the cue ball pretty close to ball. but nothing. Just the safety, more frustration for him. And again. Perfectly played. It's a terrific pot, it really is. Trusting to luck with the cue ball, but. Bag a total of £500,000. Things have just been a bit awkward for both players so far. The black doesn't matter. These players, Higgins and Selby, in the top half of the draw. The winner, of course, plays Ronnie O'Sullivan. And it's the best of 11. Too thick with the attempt. But that will surely. He made 58 centuries last. And now retired Stephen Hendry. Dave Gilbert there, just.
20. Thank you. Six.
Yeah, that was always going to be very tricky. So it's just. Frame yet. Just one snooker needed. Snooker achieved. What a shot that is. The Higgins off one cushion. Went all out for the pot. Wow. Still needs one snooker. But Higgins. And that foundations. It was just the one snooker Selby needed. The fourth of a possible 11. And the winner to play Ronnie O'Sullivan in the quarterfinals.
Thank you.
Pulling just short. First out. Only for Williams to event. Very near. Between parity at the interval and a 3-1 advantage for Higgins. Selby has yet to really get going today. Yeah, at the moment, Higgins is down. Oh no, he's missed it, and he's missed it by a lot. The answer is not a lot. But if he did miss, he was going to leave Higgins an easy one. It would have hurt him, and he'd have had the 15-minute mid-session break to dwell. But it wasn't to be. Fair so far. Just the one significant break, 68 from Higgins. And that's why he has the two frame cushion. For John Higgins. No question he's been the best in the quarterfinals.
Nine. Yeah, sure.
About to finish. Play Mark Allen. Awkward red on the left side cushion. 36 with the red to leave Higgins needing a snooker. In it goes. Putting him in a snooker, which he fails to escape from. Still to go, you fancy. This could go all the way to an 11th and final frame. Over on smash. And Lazowski seeing off a late five back from Karen Wilson, German master. At quite a rate before it careered into the yellow. Had it missed it, would have come back up the table.
Foul.
Yes. Well, he's done. But left-handed shot here from Selby. A re-rack here. 12 points, Higgins. The key will be whether either player leave. But no, overcut it by quite a while. Remarkably, Bingham and Higgins now. Might have been 4-1 Higgins. He's missed the red. Well, did he get a slight kick there? And level at three each, so five more frames. A possibility here. Three-frame burst from the World Open and German Masters runner-up this season. Higgins goes for the double without success. They've all graced this stage along with the all-time greats. Yeah, well played. And I think that's reflective of the seasons they've had as Higgins misses the reds altogether. Well, he didn't want the cannon on the second red, but he's got away with it. Nothing of note at all before the mid-session interval. Consecutive half century.
50.
Wow. Even so, still a lot of snooker to be played, of course. Former world pool champion. And he's got it. He is very adept. Oh. And that's beautifully struck. Brilliant. He is 570th. Another beautiful shot. Century needs green and brown.
Nine.
Well played, Mark. Played in the safety stakes. He wasn't really scoring. Brilliant stuff from the world number one. It's a similar story on table two, where Dave Gilbert trailed Stuart Bingham 3-1 at the interval. To re-establish himself.
Fall.
We'll end there, and this match has all the hallmarks of both. Even when they're not playing at their best, they have so much to fall back on in their game. similar tale over on the other table, where Stuart Bingham led Dave Gilbert 3-1. Higgins actually has one final frame win over.
Foul.
Spot on. Take three. Cool play.
Hey.
The 1-2-1 break from Selby. Higgins hit that very. He's not been scoring as he normally would this season for whatever reason. Full flow. Mate, not just at clearing up from a long way behind under pressure than Higgins. Selby was threatening to take charge as he won three on the bounce, but now it's Higgins who's hit with Ronnie O'Sullivan. Higgins led 3-1, trailed 4-3, but now. I should say. Just wondering if he's going to get another chance in this match. He led 3-1 at the interval. Largely through the. domestic title slipping away. But this is a very lucrative event. Stuart Bingham. Handshake. Well, it turned out to be a really